I'm going to squeeze myself into frame this time because I really can't be bothered moving my computer. I'm working from home like a lot of people, and in order to do the right thing ergonomically, I've put my computer on top of a box, which raises the laptop a bit too high, and that's the top of my computer cabinet above it, and you're catching that in the camera. So rather than juggle my iron, which is what the box is, I thought I'd just get all intimate and zoom in here to talk about song number five. Song number five is by an Australian group, which I saw back on 16 February now, whatever date the Firefight Australia concert was in Sydney. The band's called 5 Seconds of Summer, and I'd never really rated them or known much about them particularly until I saw them live. And they were bloody fantastic. If you see another video that I've posted a little while ago, it was a chat about a Stephen Cummings concert and the Firefight Australia presentation. It's about a 30-minute video, and it was pretty good in my opinion. But I talked in there about the fact that this band called 5 Seconds of Summer, I'd never really had any reason to pay them any attention. I'd written them off as a boy band from like a Coca-Cola commercial or something from a few years ago. But they blew the crowd away. A bloody fantastic. And this is the big song that stuck in my head after the set. They've got another song that's come out since then. I do think I've listened to it. I can't recall off the top of my head, so it wasn't quite as good as this one, I don't think. But very much looking forward to their album that's going to come out. I think I did see the date of it. I'm going to say May, sometime in May, I think. Anyway, 5 Seconds of Summer. The song's called No Shame, and it's bloody fantastic. I'll see you tomorrow.